The marquee matchup in high school basketball last night took place at Cleveland High School. The Storm hosted Volcano Vista. Both these teams will be contenders for the Blue Trophy in March. These two met less than 2 weeks ago, with Cleveland taking a one-point win in the Metro Championship. The Hawks built up an early six-point lead, but the two teams kept exchanging buckets. Cesar Madrid led the Hawks with 14 points. Cleveland's Amir Mohammed led the Storm with 19 of his own. Take you to the finish. Less than 10 seconds to go. Cleveland with a one-point lead. Volcano Vista with the ball. Jelante Gray with a baseline jumper and game winner. The Hawks beat the Storm 58-57. It's the second time this year the game between these two was decided by 1 point. Mark your calendars. They'll meet again February 2nd. Talk about going down to the wire. The Bernalillo and Valley finish wasn't determined until the final second. Vikings up two in the closing ticks. Spartans with the ball. Their first attempt at a three was no good. Valley couldn't hold on to the rebound. Bernalillo with a second try. Juwan Tenorio lets it fly. Game winner with no time left. Bernalillo takes it 59-58. Also last night, Atrisco Heritage improved to 14-3 with a win over Cibola. Atrisco held the Cougars to just 4 points in the second quarter. They jumped out to a 35-14 first half lead and never looked back. Josiah Ramos had 17 points in this one. Final count, 61-33.